over friend the crocodile. His bite is much worse than his bark. In fact, his behavior is juvenile.
Here's the kind of one. He doesn't like the lark. He's not the prettiest to be found. He's a useful and happy reptile.
I don't want anyone that's like loud to have you be my permanent smile. If you're ugly like me, you're in good company. There are millions of us who are ugly. Take the case of our friend the warthog. He must be the ugliest by far. There's every page in the ugly catalog. Of all the ugly ones, he's the star.
His tail sticking up like a white hole. His tusks and his warts and his bristles.
Whenever I decide to take a stroll, I'm never bothered by any old result. You're ugly, it's said. What beautiful sound of ugly sin. Yes, sir, if you're ugly like me, you're in good company. There are millions of us who are ugly. Now, if you're bad looking, you're the lucky one. There's no effort involved in being a million, no, sir. But if you're beautiful by comparison, that's really a catastrophe.
Ointment and makeup and all that you smear on your body daily.
Yeah.
And you wipe it all off and you put on some more. So be thankful that we are ugly.
We're ugly, that's it. What a beautiful sound of ugly sin. If you're ugly like me, you're in good company. There are millions of us who are ugly. There are millions of us.